Hello students, in the description there is one link provided by the PU board. You can use that link to know your register number. With the help of that register number you can able to check your results, which is going to be declared 20th of this month. So you can see the district, select the district in which your college is located, then go to college part and select your college with the help of its code or by its name. So I am selecting the college where I am working. So once you click that, you will get one screen where along with your other details you can able to check your register number also. Use that and check your results. All the best.